Welcome back, everybody. Ross here, continuing with more Age of Calamity. After the last episode, I did some of those side missions, but not all of them. I decided to wait and do these fairy ones on camera, because I think they're going to be interesting, what with the mystery opponent, and that they had a special quest just to activate them, and it was like Trial of the Fairy, so we're going to see what these missions are about, shall we? So let's get to it. Here I am. Come this way. The song. Can I please get these? Assholes. Oh, they got the ice one too.
I see.
How fortuitous. Ooh. Okay. It's time. Move out. Get fucked!
Steal yourself! I am ready. It's time!
Scum!
A worthy adversary.
More money! What? Fuck's sake. Look right over here. This way. This way. Ah! Fucking Octoroks! Uh-oh. Koterra!
I'm the great fairy Koterra. I ask that you show me your power.
Okay, the great fairy wants to throw down. That's scary.
I am ready.
But also, can we go over that Koterra is a fucking queen and a great character and I love her. But why, queen? Why? Ooh. Tough love. I did hear the fairies were in this game, so I'm not too surprised by this because people can't shut the hell up. Not expecting more like a secret character like the Great Fairy in original Hyrule Warriors, not fucking boss! And again, playable characters in Warrior games always have boss versions, sort of. I don't remember ever fighting the Great Fairy in Hyrule Warriors, though. Original. Well, in Ganon's Fury mode as Ganon, but not like regularly.
May this victory carve a path to a better tomorrow.
Well. Or boxes and things to break and explode over here. Bum 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 bum. Does the queen join my party now? Oh wait, we already have Bosa. Oh right, that new song.
You.
All right. Oh yeah, she's full. We gotta do some stuff here. How is it sorting them? Mm-hmm. You know, I have plenty of rupees. Maybe instead of selling those high resale weapons, I should start just using them for fusion. You provide. Yeah, a decent bit. It's like, man, can I replace the lower ranked battle XP boost? Like, come on. Ugh. Fudge it. We're just gonna sell this bitch. Alright. So, I guess we're gonna go fight another one. I forget this one's name. I remember Kotara, and I believe the desert one was just Terra. I don't remember the other two's names. But I did notice it seems that the four great fairies seem to, like, represent the elements. So, like, Kotara, just by process of elimination of the other ones, Kotara would be fire, because the other ones already have the other elements. And this is the wind one. Alright. Revali, this is your home
you
turf.
Have a lot to look forward to.
Let's go beat up a demigod? What would fairies, great fairies, classify as? And what do we get when we pass their trials? A little cough. That weather passed quickly. It's just like, guess we just caught them.
Such a boorish bunch. Be a dear and get rid of them, would you?
Hey. Okay, I haven't touched Gravali in a hot minute. Don't have anything new in like his strong attacks.
Take this.
Down.
Flair, Revali is in a class of his own. You can activate Flurry Rush when you're in the air.
Take this.
Cool down.
Alright, fuck you.
Watch and learn. You don't stand a chance. Be still. Ha!
and goodbye.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to get y'all to get the fuck out of here. He just picked up a goblin. Was he about to throw it at me? Oh god, they still do that? That's awesome.
Be still. Yet another victory. Behold! He's fine. Too easy.
Yeah, get the fuck out. Get out, get out, get out. You're not allowed in here. Bitch. No, you are not invited to the house party. That goes for you, lurking little shits.
Try me. Stay up. You're finished.
Motherfucker, get out!
Watch and learn. You didn't stand a chance.
No solicitors.
Take it. Yet another victim. Behold. Too easy.
Fucking sold off, mate.
Watch and learn. You didn't stand a chance. Be still. Stay up. You're finished. Fine. Get another.
Rivali's fuck you is now ready.
Too easy.
It wouldn't let me aim. Weird.
Behold.
Assholes. Now who else wants to die?
Take it. Watch and learn. You stand a chance. Be still. On my way.
Oh shit, I didn't fire the arrows. I canceled it too soon. Alright, well, that was my bad.
You're finished.
Wow, still had enough time. That special really knocks him down for a good while.
Be still. Too easy. Stay up.
God, Rivali is just stupidly good.
It's a big help. Thank you.
Sorry for the trouble.
Too easy.
Probably just kicking down trees. I will take the money. Thanks, babe.
Hello.
Over here. Come and find me, sweetness.
Versus Casa.
I'm the great fairy Casa. I'd love to treat you, but first, show me what you're made of.
Volley does not respect women. Ow.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance. Be still. Too easy. Take it.
Rascals go.
Too easy.
The only possible resolution.
These queens will give me something when I beat them all down, right?
Didn't get enough horns. What did I need it for you? Key swings. So, time to take on Terra, I believe.
All right, why not?
Ba-da-ba-ba. Can I get new moves for you? Just her regular combos.
The alluring scent of rupees drifts on the wind from the bandits' purses. Bring me their rupees.
Oh, this one has a time limit. Shoot an arrow at me, you son of a bitch. I love how just floppy the enemies in this game are. Ow! Cunt. Fuck this guy in particular. dancing around this fool. Both those bombs ain't so good at hitting this thing's arms. That's a lot of dudes. Perfect.
You deserve no mercy. Over at you.
Gotten a little bit better with Urbosa. I'm getting the feel for her movements. I wasn't too big of a fan at first. Like, she looked awesome, but I don't know. I wasn't good at controlling her, but yeah, I'm getting the rhythm of her now. Soon on that dodge. Need to take down all these fucking grunts and get their money? Look at this cluster over here. The way regular enemies just, like, flop around on the ground as you fuck them up is so satisfyingly funny. Almost there. Looks like there's like a little gang over here. Hey, boys, where's the party?
You have them. I can smell them. Hurry up and hand them over.
could honestly finish off all those a-holes, but... versus Terra.
Oh, the power... Pardon me, I'm the great fairy Terra. In exchange for these stunning rupees, I will lend you my strength. But first, show me yours.
Uh-oh. She's ready to throw down! Okay, that's not what I said to do, but whatever.
There we go.
Bitch! Victory smiles upon us! Feels pretty good now. Ugh. Drink. Yeah, she gives me a turkey for Thanksgiving. Thanks. All right, the last fairy. Damn, I want to do a story mission each episode, so we're going to go ahead to the Yiga hideout. It's just fitting to have a Sheikah take him now, so we're going to go with Impa. And what champion shall back her up? I'm thinking Mipha.
I wish to keep everyone safe.
All right, ladies, let's fuck some shit up. I know I got a new move for Mipha, not Impa, huh? No.
That the network of Sheikah Towers had been restored in full, the Sheikah Slate bestowed upon Zelda's party detailed knowledge of all Hyrule. Empowered with this immense trove of knowledge, Hura began running calculations to locate monster camps and the Yiga clan hideout. In hopes of heading off an assault on Hyrule Castle before it could begin, Urbosa and Divine Beast Varnaboros were sent on a mission to root out the king's enemies.
Oh, we're finally getting to use Naboros. It's a boot time.
Well, it's time. You and I must now ride into battle without the luxury of training. Then again... Experience is the best teacher.
Hmm. Oh lord, he coming. Mr. Stompy. Destroy the Yiga Clan.
Yeah, I think destroy is an accurate word.
Say a prayer, Yiga. Urbosa is coming. So I can't just, like, fire willy-nilly with this one. Oh, wait! Oh, there we go. That's how we... This one controls very differently from the others. Except this one can overheat. Man, I can take some punishment. Is that a Molduga? Must have been drawn from all the noise. Best not to linger. Stirred up a tempest, now suffer the lightning. Move, bitch! Get out the way! You should be near the hideout now. Prepare for your fight for your lives, Yiga. Our chance. Let's charge and smash our way through. That did the trick. Now let us press on. That might have been a waste. Good. With that done, we can push forward to the hideout.
Using Pura's insights, Urbosa easily accomplished her mission. Thus, where Zelda and the others witness to the immense capability of the Sheikah Towers. The Varnaboris mission cleared a path directly to the Yiga Clan hideout. Looking to exploit this advantage, the champions moved in to strike at once.
Our
Scouts located critical facilities in the hideout. We can topple the Yiga's entire operation. That's the look at Mipha's new moves. Best to rendezvous within the hidden scouts, but for now, let's continue our advance. Hello. Divine Beast completely razed the entrance. Incredible! Actually, let's check behind us for Koroks. Vonnegut is powerful, yes, but now we have to push forward without its help. Can I put out the fire? Is there really no nut boys over here? It's shocking and disappointing. Bloopy! What? Nut boy. More nut boys. Ugh, this shit again. But I have been told how to do this now. Just fucking stasis them. Boom. Blast this place over. Better to die. My time has come. Gerudo Warrior does not give in. Mipha is pissed! That case links for Inks. For fucking Link's new... It was a new spear move, I think it was. Oi, fuck off, you! Yaha! Okay, just unbreakable pie.
I cannot fail.
Guys, got some monsters in your face. That's not fishy as fuck. Your prowess is undeniable. I think Mipha is the best girl in this, jeez. She is fun and brutal. Wait, where the hell are we going? This is a dead end. Did we come here just to fuck shit up? Oh, capture outposts is our mission. I see. So we're taking control of the base. Was this open before? Who knows?
Please,
done.
Yes, it is.
Rip and tear until it is done. I mean, with grace I will help you all, yes, healing. I'm a healer, but...
Oh, is that a booby trap? Yes, it is. Okay. So watch our step in here. Oh, hi. Breaking shit works. Damn it, Empa. You're a terrible ninja.
The Yiga Clan stockpile.
I cannot fail.
Hands off our supplies, you dirty do-gooders! I mean, I like bananas too, but Jesus, guys.
You won't.
It is for no survivors.
The best method of healing is to kill everyone else. Don't need to heal if there's no enemies to cause injuries.
Fucking galaxy brain Mipha. The white mage leading the charge on the enemy base. Woo! Who wants to get fucked? I mean, healed.
I cannot fail. I cannot fail.
A weapon cache has been captured. We must keep up the pace. We must rendezvous with the scout. Quickly, head for the canals.
Fuck this guy. I'll be there soon. Try not to die in the meantime. The hell did I go?
Here.
this room was not available before. So this is Koga's training room. Slash napping spot. Hey, Link. Okay, now heads back to the entrance. No Koroks in this hallway. Hey, Bay. Oh. Anything of interest in here? This feels like a prison room. All right, move forward, team. Lady Urbosa! I should have marked him first.
No, not like this.
Ow. Oh, what the fuck? I was blocking. Wait, can I just learn a new move? Wow, oh, second too late. Oh! When I have all the clones, I can press the button to order them to charge forward. I didn't know that. Enemy leader's in the square at the very back. I don't know how to get there. I'm sorry. No, you've done what you could. The path will reveal itself. The Yiga captured my friend to take her to the dungeon. Please find her.
It's time.
Hang on.
She let herself get ensnared in their web? Sounds like a reckless one. We'd better break her out quickly. She may have useful information. Hello. Goodbye. Damn it. raining from the sky. Oh, it's so amusing. There's a batch of them over here. You hurt my friends, prepare to die. Not quite. Treasure. Oh, you okay, Mipha? That didn't sound good. Bomb arrows in close quarters? Nut jobs? Wait, what was that? Oh, that's cool as shit! Damn, I'm learning a lot of new things about Impa. Like, let's balance the characters. Should we balance Impa and Revali? Nah. Oh, not boy. I found the poopy. Fuck your shit.
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time. Stasis, halt. It's time.
Way too soon. Glad to see I'm not the only one giving it my all. Tell me, what happened? I discovered a secret door, but as soon as I got my hands on the key to it, they ambushed me. What?
Of course.
Damn it. I'm always late every time. You're free. Count yourself lucky, Vi. Thank you. Here's where to find the hidden door. Now, we sever the head from the snake. Storm in!
You go no further.
Not a good battleground, honestly.
Seems they missed me. Well then, I haven't a moment to lose in balancing the scales.
That was close. Now then, let's hurry. Who's gonna be waiting for us at the end? Koga? Aster? Both of them? All three of them? This episode's going a bit long.
Silly.
I don't mind one itty bitty bit. And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip! Yes! What a relief it will be when you manners are out of the picture! Today! Right now, in fact! The stupendous chief of the Yiga Clan, Master Koga, is gonna kill you all today!
Yep, he's still an idiot. Kicked me? Dick.
Next, magnesis.
You botched the mind napping spot, Sans Invite! I have no choice but to destroy you! Fighting, let us turn Koga's napping spot into his resting place.
Freeze.
Master Koga,
I am at your side.
Finally, you bum! What took you so long? Weakened though he is, that one may pose a threat. Stay on guard. Soga! Submit, Koga! It is over! Oh no, it's not! I'm gonna dazzle you with my next move, an ancient technique I call running away! Oh, man. Empa's running out of rum. High resell, high resell. Okay. Took a bit. Let's say, don't I already have this? Veggie rice balls. Sheikah rune up. Special attack charge from creamy meat soup. Mmm.
Hey, Prophecy Man! You missed the part where we get walloped!
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it!
Seer.
Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know, if you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see them. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our grand plan. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us. Yes.
These Sheikah Towers. They are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Hoorah! A little warning would have been nice.
Sorry. But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once. And anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team, too. It won't be easy, but we're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
I know that you won't. I wish I could join you, but now... Anyway, I'm glad for your help, Kura.
Okay, is that it? Huh. So, this one has gone on long enough. There is just so much to get distracted by in this game, folks. Man. When courage fails. Oh no. The Trial of the Mighty Foe. As words written in light appear before your eyes, a voice from nowhere relates the same. Only those who pass through the door of the Trial of the Mighty Foe may seek our power. Qualify for the Trial of Monk Maz Kush. Oh, fucking Maz! Oh no! Oh no! His ass is in here, we're gonna fight him? Oh my lord.
Impressive.
You offer the materials, the words of light change. The voice said, you have done well to pass through the door of the Trial of Monsters. Now we grant you a part of our power. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. God, there's just so much in this fucking game. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop. This, like I said, this is going on way too long. Until next time, everybody, a good evening and take care of yourselves.